taken hold as permanent. This one here, named after Commodore Stirling. He arrived here in a survey vessel back in 1870.
As I mentioned earlier, they are draining out of a perfect U-shaped hanging valley, 504 feet.